All right, our turf, our rules. First team to get blown behind their goal line loses.
Whatever. Your turf, your funeral.
That's right. Remember, if we win, you and your cronies have to clean up my bedroom and mop my floor the rest of your life or whatever I want. And you lose your marching band. If you win, then you get your marching band. That's
yeah.
It.
Yeah. That's right.
Bring it on! Band back, okay? Maybe we'll see you on the field next time.
Yeah, we're ready.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, we'll be bringing it
anytime.
Okay.
After a nap.
Yeah. That
amen.
Too.
Amen, brother.
And that's how the tubas saved the Lincoln East Marching Band. The end. Wow, what a great story. I wish I could be a tuba as great as them. And I hope that you got as much out of it as I did. And remember, every day that you live your life, you could be as good as a tuba if you try your best.
Hey Steve, doesn't it sound like
Rent? No, it doesn't sound like Rent.
Sorry. Marching across that grassy green, I thought it would last forever, but no.
Standing on the 50, looking mighty fine, but now my life is empty.
It's gone.
never forget that feeling. 7:30 a.m. Every single morning, working on our show again. Band directors yelling, telling us we stink. I'll never forget that feeling. Carrying round the tuba, 80 pounds of pure brass, pushing down on the body, it hurts.
I don't know why I'm crying, I think a part of me just died, and now I'm just sighing.
I'll never forget that feeling. 7:30 a.m. Every single morning, working on our show again. Band directors yelling, telling us we stink. I'll never forget that feeling. I'll never forget that feeling. 7:30 a.m. Every single morning, working on a show again.
Never be forgotten.